stole my pictures. Thank you, thank you. It's lovely to be here.
Tell everybody
I can't see
you left the show.
Oh, my family did. I mean, in general, I mean, they want to see drama. Reality think the only way to be successful is to see drama. And the truth is, me and my pops are so bad. But at the end of the day, I mean, we're going to keep it 100 with each other. It's not always I agree with him, he agree with me. But we're going to speak our opinion. So it's just about fake drama that
now, well,
real things going on.
I also think that there's so much other things going on in the world, and there's so much positive stuff that we are doing. We have products, we have brands, we have all these different things. Like, let's come up with something else. We don't have to do this. We don't need the money to do this.
Let's celebrate.
Let's celebrate each other. Let's educate. And I think, too, the greatest thing about this, I respect that family. So I don't want to get into a thing with them and, you know, even from with JoJo to all, like, man, come on, man. Like, you're not that tough. So this, man, we just a TV show. And let's keep it in the TV show world. But my thing is, like Roman said, we wish them the best. We don't want to like one because it's really nothing. Because it's a love triangle. What? All of a sudden, Romeo, Bow Wow, Hunter triangle. Like, come on.
As a businessman, and even the situation with Bow, it's been like that our whole career where people wanted to put us against each other.
Yeah.
That was my idol as a little kid. I put him in my first single, My Baby. I put all my idols in there. Kobe, my pops, my Uncle Silk, my Uncle C, Bow, and the whole world, they want you to compete. Mm-hmm. You know, that's what they do to us. And now it's happening as adults, and I'm like, it's not about to go there because that's not what it is. I never had anything with Angela like that. Mm-hmm. You know, this was more a platform I wanted to,
I think so too, Rome, you got to look at this. The truth is the truth. She's dating other people in real life, so that's not even reality TV. She's going on dates. You guys probably talked about it before. So she's on social media with other guys, football players, back, whatever. It don't matter. That's her business.
But we just saying this is a sensitive subject for us because we really live this. Her baby daddy got killed. We're not about to play with that for that family or nothing to talk about.
That's where the line is.
That's when the line was crossed. We're not doing that. Like, we really live this life. I changed my life. You know, we got our first faith-based movie. That's what we came up here to talk about. Our first faith-based movie is going.